1978, when the Jazz album was released, Elektra Records in the USA made a lot of promotional stuff for the album. One of the items was this little jazz notepad booklet with Queen and one of the bicycle race girls throughout. In fact, if you do it quite quick, you might be able to see her riding the bike.